Okay, hello everyone. This is just going to be a short video, probably thrown into some random playlist. But we're on my world, which is going to be my Chillin and Chattin series, thanks to LordUg. Soon, this is going to be the world that's going to be used. But I decided just to get on and show you something quick. This is obviously a creative one, and I'm going to turn it into a survival after I build a bunch of stuff. This is all going to be fixed. It looks really ugly. I've got to fix all of that. But right now, me and Mom earlier were working on a big walkway, and this is what it's going to look like. And basically, it's in this desert. And like I said, I'm going to make... this is in creative, but once I get a bunch of stuff built up, like a bunch of cities with NPCs and stuff, then I'm going to turn it into a survival, and then I can go, you know, and this will be like there's different safe areas, and I can trade with people and whatnot, and set up my own little economy. But I found out that, look, there's a dungeon right down there. Isn't that just absolutely amazing? That's pretty cool. So there's a dungeon right there. What I'm trying to say is, this is a very, very rich desert, all right? Extremely rich. I mean, if you guys want the seed, I can give it to you. But it is a very rich desert. It's on large biomes. And here, let me show you. So first off, we got a desert temple right here. At least that's what I call it. And then we've got a desert well right here next to it. And then we've got a desert NPC village right over here. Right? So that's all pretty basic, you know, everything's here. But as we continued to build, and basically me and Mom just basically worked to right where the stone ends, the stone brick. And then lately I've been working and adding the wooden for the more, for the bigger the walkway. Because it's a really big walkway. Really long. And then so if we follow the walkway, we've got a jungle over there. But, trying to see if I can remember where it is. Hopefully we didn't miss it. No, I don't think we missed it. Yeah, it is a rare, really long walkway, very big. Right here. We got another desert well stuck in the side of the thing here. And then if we continue on, I just now noticed this. As I was going on, I noticed some more stuff. And that is exactly why I wanted to do a quick video of it, even though this is going to be my Chillin and Chattin series. Oh, I don't like that, guys. No, not the fact that there's lava here, but the fact that it's a bit glitchy. There we go. Okay, so I made it to here, and I noticed something. And this is what made me want to do the video. I zoomed up just to look around to see where I'm at, and I noticed another desert well. So I'm like, oh yeah, cool, another desert well. These things are pretty cool, naturally spawning, you know. They don't really do anything, but they're pretty cool just to find naturally spawning. Oh wait, another desert temple. That's amazing. Well, I'll get back to the road. And then I come over here, and there's another desert temple right over here. And that is as far as I've gone out here. Everything past it now, it's lagging because it is naturally generating. So, I mean, there is just so much stuff in this desert so far. Dungeons, tons of desert temples, desert wells, you know, the NPC villages, and all that. That's really, really awesome. And I think that the desert biome has got to be one of my most favorite biomes. For multiple reasons. Multiple reasons, as in I just like the look of it. I mean, just look. Not that, I mean, I don't like the fact that it's bare and nothing really exciting, but the things you can find and all the sand. I mean, just imagine what you can make out of glass with all this sand. But anyway, so again, this is going to be my Chillin' and Chattin' series, world, whatever you want to call it, soon. So, nothing too big here. I'm probably going to start the series once I complete this big walkway. And make a small, because this walkway is supposed to connect that small base you saw to, like, the central city, the main city, the big place where you really get to do stuff. So I am trying to go through the entire desert biome, which so far has been a lot bigger than I wanted it to be. I'm trying to cut through the entire place until I hit the end. If it's ocean, perfect. There you go. Flat area. If it's plains, like over here, perfect. If it's just you know, jungle, like over there, that'd be pretty cool, because then you can have, like, half the city, you know, attached to the trees, and, but anyway, so, thanks for watching this quick video, and, well, again, the Chillin' and Chattin' series will be starting soon, within the next week or two. We've got storms heading here tonight, and, again, thanks to LordUg for the Chillin' and Chattin' thingy. I'm trying to stall to see if there's any. I keep calling them forbidden jungles or forbidden jungle temples, but that's not what they're called. I keep calling them that because I've played Jak and Daxter too much. Oh well. Anyway, bye guys.